Betway 2000 Guineas Day was exceptionally special for racing fans in India. Not just because the boats that qualify as the cream of the crop were participating, but also because the journey to obtain the winning result was one of the most emotional underdog racing stories you will ever hear.
I started training him from a hospital bed because unfortunately at the end of Pune season I was detected with throat cancer. 3 weeks time when I got a little better when my chemotherapy and radiation was over, the moment the horses came to Bombay, I went to the stables. I first looked at this horse and from the next day I said, I was very, very weak, I know that. I couldn't even stand. In fact, I saw Sandesh in the morning tracks and I asked him, he said he's suspended right down till on Guineas Day. And that morning I was so weak that I fell down. I remember falling down near the car. And Sandesh was the one who picked me up. I yet remember. And my partner Lynn was quite upset that I, you know, fell. But I had no choice. I wanted to come and see this horse. And every morning I had Mohsin settle this horse. I gave him a lead horse to help him. And he held him, and he settled beautifully. Sandy was very cooperative with me. I never put him on the horse one morning. I said, you come and sit and watch with me. And he did that very obediently, even for his last pace. And I said, at any cost, Sandy, you're not going to the front. You're not sitting second, third. You just sit with him. When the acceptances came out and I saw Son of a Gun and Coup de Leon of Naren's both accepted, I knew the pace would be fast.
Thank you, Dilysus. And the plan was basically settle the horse first. He was telling me throughout the week, only you see the horse. He settled down the horse beautifully with the Mohsin, the work rider. And he only told me before this, you settle the horse, you will be there in the 1-2 only. He was so much confidence. And racing going to same like a plan. But I will not want to last position. I want to sit a fourth, fifth position. But horse came little bit slowly off from the gate and I was settled down there and pace was so fast. From there I wanted to wait still 300 meter point, but that stage 400 meter I got a opening. I want to get that opportunity to take that gap and let him travel last, still winning post. Whatever happened then we'll see, but basically it happens in my favor and I won impressively.
But Son of a Gun shortening his stride from ahead of my time towards the inside really. Supernatural is in the center. Mojito is on the outside. But it's going to be ahead of my time towards the inside. It's about 2.5 lengths in front of Mojito. What a smashing victory this is for ahead of my time. Tied for second between Supernatural and Mojito. Then we got ravishing form. Coup de Leon, Fortunate Son. Son of a Gun, second last for home is Phenom.
I want to run him in the Ruya, and I've been telling Dr. Poonawalla all along that this horse is different from his sister, and as a baby I said he'll stay a mile and a quarter, but he has his reservations, fair enough, everybody has different opinions. Now I convinced him to run here and I'm trying to convince him to run the Ruya, but let's see how it goes.